So I would like to call upon the stage our designer, Mr. Hamid Saeed.
Hamid Saeed साहब के लिए भरपूर तालियां होनी चाहिए।
Please.
इस इनिशिएटिव के लिए और कासिम साहब ने कॉम्प्लीमेंट दिया है जी हामिद साहब ने मोटिवेट कर दिया है ड्रेस के थ्रू और एक मोटिवेशनल स्पीकर कर ये कहे बात सर आए ज्वाइन कीजिएगा।
Assalamu alaikum. Thank you all for coming here and I'm really proud that I'm greatly honored to have like distinguished guest here and I have been watching Mr. Shah's tapes and everything. I think he's doing an incredible job in motivating young men in Pakistan. And I think that he's working on their mind and motivating them. And we have come with a message which is called Dress for Success. And as much as it's important what's inside and the talent and the confidence that one should have, I think appearance matters a lot. And I would love to join hands with him to get, I mean, my motivation coming from New York to here, Pakistan mein ye hai ke, I want to give back to the country which has given me so much. And that's why we are coming with the Dress for Success seminars and we are out there on TV channels and everything. It's not about selling clothing, it's about motivating people. And I think if we can motivate one person, I think that it's worth it. And I really appreciate Qasim Saab ki aur Taula Qasmi Saab aaye hue hain. MashaAllah, it's an honor to have him here and a lot of distinguished guests. The message that we want to give to Pakistan is that there is hope. And the people who have less confidence, I think that we can dress them up and we can boost their confidence. And that's what I think if, as a team, if we work together, I think we can get the job done. And thank you very much again. I won't take much of your time. I'm sure that there are other guests here, but I am deeply moved by the participation here we see today. I want to add one more thing here, that, you know, people who live abroad for lots of years, you know, they dimag mein keeda janam leta hai ki yaar, you know, what I have done, you know, for my country. Or, you know, I thought about the same thing, coming here and contributing, giving back to the society. Lekin main baat ye kehna cha raha hoon ki jaise Qasim Ali Shah sahab, he's hitting the mainstream guy. He's hitting people who are maybe less privileged or they come from families that who never think that they will come to the top or they'll get to the top. He's helping them. And big applause to him for all the work he is doing, and we wanna work with him to see that how we can. I mean, affluent people, they have a lot of resources to do whatever they can do, and they have a lot of help and resources. But I think if we can touch the mainstream, because if we can pull together the mainstream of Pakistani youth, I think we have a very productive country, inshallah.